going in on Griffin. And there's Capela keeping it alive on the offensive glass and
now,
scoring.
And I'll tell you what I love about that. Even though he got the offensive rebound.
The post up for John against Blake Griffin. Plumlee had the rebound, but Hill knocked it away. Capela dives. That's blocked by Plumlee, but followed John, in.
Looked like it was John Collins.
Snell, good one. Everybody touches it. Face up for Capela. And a foul on the Pistons.
Capela gets a pass by Goodwin. Nice quick move, rip through to get to the baseline. Stays with it after he heard the whistle.
Capela. Just keep trying, big fella.
Them big guys down there are stuck.
So, 10 points and 11 rebounds now for Clint Capela. And he's got that first half double-double. Second time he's done that this season. Plumlee blocked. Clint again. Good again.
Well, the Hawks got to get on track here. They got to find some consistency on the offensive end.
Capela right there.
See.
Backdoor cutting is Ellington. Nowhere to run, but somehow found Plumlee, and then Capela blocked the shot. Coming at him. Now Griffin goes for a much tougher shot and misses. There's an offensive rebound for Stewart.
And that was blocked.
Comes over midcourt. We're down to 11 seconds. Trey looking. Moves in. Shovels. Capela stuffs it. The game's tied. Timeout Detroit. 20 points, 24 rebounds, and Clint gets this game even. What a comeback by the Hawks.
Look at Trey. Trey just gets right in the middle of the defense and draws three guys. Easy to.
Now Atlanta has to defend for the last 5.4, Neek, to get this thing into overtime. Yeah. And it's a Hill for three.
You need it. You need it.
Capela again. Good. Clint Capela has been unbelievable. Tied at 113 as Herter. Okafor in a switch. Capela inside. And one. Clint Capela fouled by Blake Griffin. Hawks are up three and taking time off the clock with no pressure out front. Now Trey gets in, lobs it at Capela. Cements the victory.
And then this nice pass to Capela right in rhythm. And Capela throws it down. 26, man, 27 and 26 rebounds. It's just amazing night for him. Trey again, and it really started with him in the second half.